Hi, everybody. I'm Jeff, and I'm here at Missouri Wind and Solar. Of course, you've all seen our Raptor Generation 5 wind turbine blades, and it's a total swept area of 70 inches. Well, we just got done with our new Raptor Generation 5 38-inch blade. It's 5 inches bigger, taller, than our 33-inch blade. And you can see how much wider we've made the blade and how much taller it is. And this will make a swept area, outside swept area, using our hub of 80 inches. The old blade, 70 inches. But you can see the difference. Now with the new longer blade, if you look at the butt of the blade, you can see how wide the butt of this 38-inch blade is over the G5 33-inch. Same composites, made to last a lifetime, 25-year UV protectant put into the blade, solid color all the way through. Now our new G5 and the old G5 are made out of the same composite material that a Raptor Generation 4 blades are made out of, and they're a much smaller blade, meant for a smaller PMA. So we've designed our blade tips to where the Raptor Generation 5 blades are almost silent. These are some of the quietest blades that there is on the market. They have impact resistance added to them, 25-year UV protectant, and they are solid color all the way through, unlike the imported blades, which I would like to do a little comparison to some of the made in China blades that are on the market. And I just seen a guy do a video about one and showed how smooth the finish. Anyway, I bought a set of those Chinese blades, and let's take a look at them. Okay, now here is the made in China blade behind our blade. Now, you may have seen this video. That's kind of what he did. So let's get a close up on this made in China blade, and get a close up on the butt there. Okay, so this is the butt of the blade. And you're probably wondering what material these things are made out of. Well, they're pretty much made out of plastic or fiberglass. The smooth finish? Well, this is spray paint. It's not colored all the way through. And if you'd get up close here. Okay, now let's take a look at the quality of this made in China wind turbine blade. And companies are giving this all kinds of names. Now you see the edge here? That's spray paint, folks. This is not colored all the way through. It is spray painted. Now go to the back side. You can see the fisheye. This is a cheap paint job on a plastic blade. Now, I'm guessing that this is a fiberglass blade. And what happens with this cheap paint job here is the paint's going to come off in no time flat, and once this fiberglass or plastic sees any sunlight at all, it's going to deteriorate very quickly. It's going to harden, crack, and boom, away she goes. Warranty? There is no warranty with these blades. Now let's look at the tip. Notice it's got a square tip. Well, I can show you why this is square. Close in up on this part here. You got this up close? Now this tip, for example, is going to be extremely noisy because of the flat tip. Now if you look at the tip here, I'll roll it around real slow. This has basically been hacksawed off or Ginzu knife off or whatever. And this blade is longer and what they do to put this on a smaller wind turbine is they just get themselves a hacksaw or whatever, and right at the factory they just simply cut off their big 1K blades. They just hacksaw it off or use a Ginzu knife or whatever, you know, and they cut them down like this, and the edge is all ragged, choppy, and it's bare. These things will be in the garbage no time flat. But our blades are meant to last you a lifetime. Like I said, they have a 25-year UV protectant in them, impact resistance, and they're almost indestructible. I haven't seen anybody break these blades. And they will also replace several wind turbine blades that are out there on the market. Now, as you notice at the bottom of our wind turbine, the G5 blades, this little notch that's cut off here, there are tons of wind turbines on the market. Their hub will fit this design and this design only. That's one of the reasons we put this little notch in the blade. This is a replacement for a lot of wind turbines out there on the market. And this very popular one here, it's made in China. You notice how this is square? This fits the turbine it came with. It really won't replace anything else. And trust me, you guys, I don't care how this thing looks. It's not going to last you very long. I can't even tell what it's made out of. Anyway, if you guys want to buy a good set of blades that'll last you pretty much a lifetime and virtually indestructible, you don't have to worry about them snapping off and going flying across your neighbor's yard, hurting somebody, then get the Raptor Generation 5. It's got them at 33-inch and 38-inch now. And these are for the bigger wind turbines. Anyway, I'm Jeff here at Missouri Wind and Solar, enjoying my retirement, and I'll talk to you later.